Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode. I'm back with Mohit today. So thank you Mohit for giving your time again. I think there was a problem, so we have to retake it again. But bahut dhanyawad aapka ki aapko join kare again. Thank you very much.
Hi Lakshya, thank you so much for having me again.
my pleasure Mohit. So Mohit, before we get into any conversation, aap apne bare mein bataiye, aap kya karte hain, what's your interest, where does it lie, what you like to do?
Yeah, apart from writing, I have completed my BE in IT from Sadoman Shani Engineering College in 2017 from Mumbai. Okay, and I love to spend time with movies with my family, friends, animals, and obviously books. Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Yeah, and how does the passion of writing, how did the passion of writing did come to you, and how did you become a writer?
Yeah, in 2018 I have joined Instagram. Okay, so from that moment on, it was in my mind to share my thoughts with the world. Okay, so when the last year, when the lockdown came, okay, so I got ample amount of time to put my thoughts on paper. So that's when I decided that I should write a novel.
Okay, great. So would, if you could, tell more about your book, kya likha hai aapne usme, what is it all about, that would be great.
Yes, right. I should. The book I have chosen to write the subject. Okay, it revolves around animal abuse. Okay, and because being an animal lover, I'm too close to animals. Okay, so I have decided that I should write about them, write about their pain. Okay, and to spread the awareness that what they undergo till yet. Okay, and so yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Okay, so do you mean it was more about animal suffering, animal pain, and you write more about what's happening? Yeah, it's about
no,
that.
No. It was inspired from two cases of animal abuse. Okay, so I made up a fiction story around it. In my way, which I like, normal readers like mystery and thriller types. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is. If I sum up it in one line, so it is mixing non-fiction facts with fiction.
Okay, beautiful. So there is a very popular stuff they say about writing is when you wish to write, you must be a good reader first, right? So how do you think, and how much do you believe in this? What's your thoughts on this?
Absolutely, because actually after deciding that I want to write a novel, okay, and after starting writing the outline of my book, I started more reading books, and it actually helped me to come up with the new scenes, character typos, that stuff.
Okay, great.
And also reading helps everyone to calm their mind and to improve their English. That's its benefits are huge.
Okay, great. So Mohit, what would be your advices to anybody who wishes to become an author or wish to write more, and wishes to become an author? Yeah.
Yeah. So my advice to new authors is that if you feel that that you have something that will help others, that will change someone's life, then if you have that gut that you can write something. Then you should write a book.
Okay, great. So thank you very much, Mohit. It was a pleasure and a small session which I wanted to have with you. That's really great that you joined me in again. Thank you very, very much, Mohit. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lakshya. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.